What's up, guys? My name is Nashuddin. Welcome back to Breakfast, and let's do some career events right now, okay? So let's roll on and go fly now. So let's get it started right now, okay? So let's do a challenge. Right. Guys, ladies and gentlemen, this is what I feel self-damnation during the career race. So welcome to the Big Valley Speedway. One of the outer oval loops. So right now, let's get started. And 3, 2, 1, go! Yes. Right. So right. Come on, need to spin out. Yes. No. One more, yeah? One more to go. One more. Okay. Right now. Yes. Yes! Oh my god, target achievement. Right. So I'm gonna make a big on the way. Okay? So I'm gonna make it U-turn gradually and keep on assimilating my car, speeding, going to be flat out as soon as possible. Oh, so close. Oh my god. That was a little crashing though. So now I'm in the first place right now, okay? So, what? Please. Oh, one more car right behind me, you know? So, I'm gonna make a big line on the way to the finish line, okay? So, hopefully, right, despite my car damage, my challenge is successful, okay? So, I'm gonna continue. Yes, I did it. Right. Going to the level, okay? Yes, got it. I've unlocked three little thingy-magics, okay? Alright, therefore, this is one of the hardest and the most baffling career events I've ever done before, okay? Alright, I got a reward card called Rammer RS. Yes, I definitely did it, okay? So 100% total points, okay? So let's move on to the next challenge race. So ladies and gentlemen, welcome to Big Valley Speedway, one of the inner overs right now, okay? So guys, are you ready? So 3, 2, 1, go! Okay, right. So, all I need to do is to overtake all those go passes by making a big line on the way to the finish line in first position, which is pretty much important. Same as the previous event. By the way, this car looks like a wheel, so if I roll this car over, then I might be in trouble. Apparently. Don't be distracted. Oh no, oh my god. The white scope bus is flipping over. Oh my god, what a worst. Oh no, no. Yes, nearly. After the blue buses block my way, I just finished in the first position, okay? So I did it. That was quite easy. I got a reward called Super Van. Got it, yeah, it. Alright guys, ladies and gentlemen, let's move on to the Bangle Race. So guys, this is what I attend one of the Bangle Races during the career mode, okay? So as I said, I must do it by putting my efforts on hard working. So welcome to the Servo Legs Sandpit, one of the short world reverses, okay? So let's get started, okay? So on your mark, let's get set, go! So let's go flat out, okay? Right, so I'm trying to challenge all of you guys. Your motor drivers are pretty much bad, you know, so I'm gonna challenge you, you stupid motor drivers. Oh, whoa, 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 whoa. Oh, whoa, whoa. What a spawner collision and crash in the middle. Even though I'm in the first place by making a beeline on the way to the finish line, okay? Oh, what a lovely and perfectly finish. Okay, so I did it all, okay? I got a real spoiler called Large Week the Wacky Edition. Right, I am being experienced more than that. So let's move on to the next race, okay? So let's do it. This is called Sandstone Raceway, one of the odd words that everyone didn't know that until everyone get pretty much interested. Okay, so let's start it. So on your mark, get set, go! As I said, I will become a magnet racing driver. Oh, come on! Come on, the baby with the speed now! The speed out of the cars! Yes, 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 yes! I can beat it, I can beat it, I can beat all the stupid drivers in order to get into the first place! Yes! Nailed it! I got a cut target. Oh my god! That was a little big collusion. Right, so I'm in the first place. Oh my god! Oh my god! Oh my god! That was a halo collusion! Oh yes. I'm gonna make it to the finish line despite my car damage. Right, so Pretty much fast. Okay, so I'm in the first place again. Let's continue, okay? I got a reward. As well as called a small side bikes. I mean it. So come on, almost reaching level 12. I got it! I found out three thing and manages, okay? Right. I am being experienced the best ever, okay? So let's do it right now. I'm gonna move on to the next event. Alright, so now I'm on the way to one of the main roads to do so, okay? So let's roll on and drive flat out to save Kirby. Okay, okay. Oh my god, my god, my god. I literally survived in a few seconds right after getting revenge on that stupid Cherry Ghost driver. Okay, so I finished. I finished. I noticed that the rest of the drivers are so desperately idiot. Even though I'm one of the most fastest race car drivers in Redfest. Hopefully, this is my dream to enter the Genius World Records on Redfest. The Redfest edition. Okay. I got a reward called the Rocket Wave Wheels, okay? Whew. That was so simply fast. Quite enough. Alright, ladies and gentlemen, welcome to Border Bank Circuit, one of the main roads. So as I said, let's get the spirit in the final race to push down my driving skills closer to the edge to reach the finish line in the first position as only one bonus target. So let's go! Oh my god, I'm gonna make more lines on the way to the finish line in the very first position as a bonus target. I'm so perfectly impressed. Well, the final race is gonna be more impressive and more interesting than I expected. Oh my god! Oh my god! No! Oh, dude! That was a brutal hit. That's why the figure eight road is kind of like congested. Alright, I can get rid of you, stupid driver, unless I am the king of Redfest. Okay, so long, you stupid driver. Okay, driver. Right, help me to push it. Help me to push it. Okay, right. Push it to the limit, to the finish line. Yes, I need it. I did it. I did a great job. Okay, so I got it. I got a reward. I got a resource called the Rocket Hater Stacks, the Crasher Edition. Right. Going to the level 3 sooner or. Right. That was it. Right. I got it. I've just completed, okay? So let's move on. Let's move on to the next event, okay? Called Buggy. So let's do it. So guys, ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the Madman Stadium, one of the demolition arenas right now, okay? So let's roll on and do the stupid demolition derby. Oh, Baba, oh my god. What an ultimate carnage. Okay. So apparently, I'm gonna wipe all the cars as soon as possible. Tibo, come on, oh my god. I'm gonna make a U-turn and. Oh my god! That was a World of Warcraft after hitting the car. Right. Oh my god. Oh, there's another. There's a slam one. Okay, yes. Yes. There it is. Wait. Oh my god. Yes, there it is. What? This event is so cool. It is because. I think that one of the demolition derby events time to cause as much carnage as possible. I will finish the game. Oh my god! My car is totally wrecked. Rolling my car over badly. Okay, let's continue. I got it. I got a reward called a Buggy Turbo Wheel Wheels, the Racer Edition. Right. Oh my god. I'm improving my experience. Alright. By the way, guys, I finished the second position in the final. Okay, so let's move on. Alright guys, ladies and gentlemen, welcome to Fairfield Grassfield, one of the demolition arenas right now, okay? So this is another demolition derby event for me to attend. Okay, so let's do this. 3, 2, 1, go! Right. Yes. Right. This is it. Right. This another event is also time to cause a lot of carnage. How about you? Okay. Bye bye. I just completed backing at least 3 opponents as one of the bonus targets. Hold on. Okay, let's continue backing everything as much as I can do the carnage. Alright, bye bye, oh my god. Alright, the car really beats. Oh my god. My car is totally wrecked. Absolutely. I got third. What a worst. Even though I got a reward called a derby sign. The car is literally having the flings. Alright, let's do this. 1-2 is to get the bonus target by performing the best step. Okay. So let's do it right now. Okay. What I want to do is to get me these cars. Oh my god. No, I'm going the wrong way. Why? Please be patient. Don't do this. Come on, I'm gonna make you do that. I can slam you, okay? Why? I'm here. Come on. Don't spin me out, okay? Why? Come on. I'm gonna make it. Pushing me to the limits, okay? I got the first position, okay? Let's continue, okay? I got my reward called Street Radiator Hornet, okay? The Street Edition, okay? Got it nearly, okay? Almost reaching level 15. Yes. Alright, now let's move on to the next event, okay? So let's do this. Okay, I'm gonna get rid of this, okay? 1, 2, 3, slam it! Oh no. Oh my god. Almost dead. What a driver hit. No. Everyone knows that the car is kind of receiving wheel. The winner is Maniac. I finished in third position, okay? So let's move on, okay? Right, I can continue, okay? Oh, come on! Oh my god. I've unlocked the level 15 prize called a Hammerhead. Plus the 3 Jiggerman jigs, okay? Let's continue, okay? So we have two more events to go there. Okay, so let's do this. All right, guys, ladies and gentlemen, welcome to Moto City Circuit. This is the new main circuit that everyone doesn't know until the experience is moving towards us. Okay, so let's do this. Okay. Oh my god. I just accidentally rolled the other car over. Drive gently. Oh my god. What a full crash right after hitting someone's car. Right, so at this moment I'm gonna make more beelines to get rid of these cars by overtaking all the cars to the first place. This is so exhausting. Oh no, I'm gonna continue. What? I'm gonna reward. The exhaust called the Rimmer Street Exhaust, the Street Edition. What? I feel that I'm taking the crazy bills to improve my experience on driving skills to push it to the limits. Closer to the edge to start the final race. Okay, so this is what I get, more experiences on that. So by the way, guys, welcome to Espandelin Raceway, one of the short circuits reverse right now. Okay, so all right, so let's do the final race. Okay, so Aroma gets set. Go! Yes! I got it! I just completed taking for the leg. Okay, so move on to the final step to make more be nice in order to finish in the first position optionally. No, oh my god. Take it down, okay? I just finished. Right. I'm in the first place, okay? I did it. I got the reward. Got a Honda Sport Cup, the Sport Edition. That was it. This is it, okay? I got it. I've just completed the National Amateurs Championship. Okay, so right, I've just unlocked the championship of challenges right now. therefore, there are some events on the National Amateurs which I've challenged James completely. It is because I have more experiences to crashing and grinding everything as much as possible while finishing the race in every event on this National Amateurs Championship, apparently. So right now, This career championship is quite astounding and astonishing, even though. So I've just completed some events in this championship on a silver platter that shines brightly for me to put more efforts on every championship to do completely. So that's all being breakfast. If you want to make sure, leave a comment below, hit the like button if you enjoyed it. Please don't forget to subscribe to my channel if you need to watch some more videos every other day. I hope you enjoy watching this gaming video. Thanks for watching, and as always, I will see you next time. Until then, bye.